Seven left at this final table. He'll make it 10 million with pocket aces. Uh-oh, this could be trouble. Kings for Dan DiCenzo. I think we're gonna see a raise. 26 million. Back to the initial raiser with aces. Wow, just a call from Shadalov. Are you kidding me? Quad aces. Wow, they both check it to the turn. And now again, to the river. Just a small bet. And a quick call. Congratulations, you won the absolute minimum.
Not the best. Whoa.